Alright, here we are, back to the fight versus Mognar. You want to continue the same strategies from last video, avoiding his attacks, picking up health when you can, just shooting those red balls, firing missiles in his mouth when he does the laser thing. Just like that. Just like that. Alright, remember when he shoots those hands at you, it's a good thing, because you blow him up for health. Okay, now that you blew up one of his holes, he's gonna put his magic shoes on, so remember the drill. Watch out for him. Go into hyper mode, and bomb his feet. Jump over the shockwave, go into hyper mode, and bomb his feet. Alright, and when he does this rock attack, you can go into hyper mode to become invincible if you have trouble dodging the rocks. I don't find it really hurts you that much, so I don't even bother. But if you want to. Yeah, it gets a little bit easier with just one hole left to turn around. He doesn't switch it around on you. But you do keep in mind that he does have one fourth one on his back. That's easiest to get when after his running attack at you. You can get behind him and shoot that. Another thing to keep in mind is, if you're low on health, you can just avoid his attacks and wait for him to do the attacks that will get you some health, like those energy attacks with the hands. Mobuyakasha.